Meet little Victoria. Named after the London station she was found in, the tiny thing was spotted in a box on a tube train. She's now in the care of animal charity Blue Cross, who are giving her round-the-clock attention. The charity say they don't know why she was left alone or where her mum is. All they do know is that she's one of the most unusual items of lost property ever handed in to the London Underground.